What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to be showing you a TJ Maxx try-on haul. So if you are looking for some spring inspiration for your wardrobe, then just keep watching. All right, you guys, so this is the first outfit. This top, I believe, was about $13, and it's super cute. It's fitted. I really like that, and I love this mustard color for spring. It's so cute, but it has just like a little floral detail. It has that kind of peplum look, and then the sleeves are kind of rounded, and you have this lace detail, so I really like that. And I am really obsessed with these shorts, so these were another really affordable find. They are high-waisted, which I absolutely love. That is super in for this season, and they cover your butt as well, which I really like. And I haven't really seen this, maybe it's just me, but the back fringe detail is like longer in the back than the front. It's kind of uneven, but I really like that because, you know, you have the distressing and then you have that front fringe, but then it is longer in the back, which I really, really like that. So I still have the tag on them, but that's the brand. It's called Vanilla Star is the brand. So yeah, I really like these. And then these shoes are not from TJ Maxx. I will be wearing them in this try-on haul today, but these were from DSW. I got them online and they are so extremely comfortable. I highly recommend these. I will link everything that I can in the description box. I know with TJ Maxx it can be kind of difficult, but I'll do my best. And then if not, I will try and find some dupes for these items. So my goal is just to give some spring inspiration, and I'm sure that your local TJ Maxx will have very similar finds. So definitely go check them out because everything I got today was very affordable. Next up, we have this super cute top for spring and summer. It is so light and airy and breezy. These sleeves are really comfortable. And then it's actually more of like a cropped top, so I would probably wear this like to the beach or the pool, or just like over my swimsuit, or just like this with a pair of high-waisted shorts, but just keeping in mind that I will have to constantly be pulling this down. So if you want to kind of stick with a modest look, just keep that in mind. Maybe wear like an undershirt, but for the sake of this video, I'm just kind of showing it like this. But this is by the brand Sienna Sky, and I've seen that brand a lot at TJ Maxx, and I think that they have really cute stuff. They have a lot of really nice florals. I have another shirt that I'm gonna show you. And in the back, it's just the same. It's just that length, but it's just really beautiful. I love a good floral for really any season, but especially for spring and summer. My husband and I are getting ready to go on a cruise, so I will definitely be bringing this along with me. But yeah, I really love this, and these are the same shorts that I just showed in the last one. So yeah, I love this look. You guys, how stinking cute for spring. I can't. I need to just iron this a little bit, but this top is so cute. I love it so much. I love the fit. It's very nice and flattering and flowy, and again, the sleeves are very nice and airy. Here in Florida, it gets very hot, so that's something I really like to look for, is just something that's breathable and cute but flattering, all those good things. So yeah, I love this top. It's also from the Sienna Sky brand, and I believe it was maybe like $12 or $13, and then I paired it with these high-waisted jeans from American Eagle. I cannot believe it. I'm starting to see American Eagle at TJ Maxx, and that's a first for me. But yeah, I'm obsessed with them. These, you guys, were $20 for such a cute pair of denim light wash jeans. They are like very ripped, so I'm not gonna be able to wear them like all the time, because I don't know, I'd prefer to not have the rips be like all the way here where like shorts would be. But you know, again, for like a date night out or a cruise or whatever, if I wanted to bring a pair of jeans, these would be really cute because they just add a lot of character to your outfit. And yeah, I really like them, and especially for $20, like I could not pass them up. They're super comfortable, super flattering, and I love the hem at the bottom because it's that distressed kind of like uneven, like it's, if you can see on this side, it's like all the way down, and then it's chopped here on the side, and then same thing with this pair or this leg. But yeah, super super cute. I'm obsessed, and I think this is just such a fun
outfit for, you know, the weekend, brunch, whatever. It's very cute, and yeah, I could not believe that these jeans were $20. And last but not least, here is this beautiful dress that I found from TJ Maxx as well, and this I believe was about $25, which I think is amazing for a dress like this. I love the fit. I think it's absolutely beautiful, and I like how it cinches in the waist, but this is actually a fake bow. So the dress itself is flattering, but it's not super tight. Like, I don't feel the need to like have to tie anything. So I feel like I can breathe in it, but it's still flattering, and it kind of like shows the right places. Has these really cute kind of ruffled sleeves. And then here is what the back looks like. But I think this is absolutely beautiful for any fun occasion. You could wear this to a bridal shower, to a baby shower, a brunch, a birthday party, really any fun girly occasion. This would even be a really good dress for just a summer vacation. I know I'm gonna be wearing this on our cruise one night to dinner. So yeah, this is super beautiful. You can dress it up or down. I have it with the same pair of shoes that I've worn this entire video, and that just goes to show if you have a really good pair of shoes that you could just pack one pair like this and it will go with literally so many different things. And I have these earrings that I also paired with every outfit, or you could layer some pretty necklaces. Like, you could just do so much, even though it does have that kind of busy pattern. I just feel like this is such a classic looking dress. I just absolutely love this dress, and I'm so excited to wear it to so many new occasions.
All right, you guys, that is the try-on haul for today from TJ Maxx. I encourage you to check the description box for anything that I link. And then as far as anything that you might not be able to find in the description box, definitely check out your local TJ Maxx. I know that they are really just stepping up the game with the brands that are there, and I really, really like them. And even though it's hard to link that stuff, I feel like you can find a lot of really similar options at your local store. And who knew? Like, they're carrying American Eagle now. Like, what? So cool. I hope you enjoyed this video, and definitely give it a like, and be sure to subscribe to this channel if you are new, and I will see you next time. Bye!